Greetings and salutations, my name is JW608, and today I am at the Shrine of Life in Cube World, because this is my home. I live here now. Alright, we're gonna run this way, see if we can take that biter that murdered me last time. Here we go. Oh, can I do a flip thingy? Oh. They can roll if I'm, or dodge, I think you called it in the controls. I'm on the ground, but I can't dodge midair, it looks like. Murder lizards. Want murder lizards to hurt me. We're gonna be all like super snealthy? I wanted to say sneaky and stealthy all at the same time, and it came out snealthy. I am a snealthy frog. Oh! Okay. My hubris got the best of me. That guy hits 2,000 life. Wow. Just want the biter, though. Right, don't mess with the murder lizards. One day I want to be a murder frog. Able to one-shot everything. That would be fun. Not today, I'm a pathetic weakling. Now let's avoid the murder lizards, like, all together. Get the attention of one biter. I don't want to get all four of them at once. And by four, I clearly mean three. Go! Don't want their attention either. Let's draw him off. About right here. Alright! Wait a minute. Is he healing? He's healing! That's cheating! Filthy, vile, no good, rotten. Alright, I'm going to Iceland. Maybe, oh, wait a minute. Yeah, those have slimes have 2,000 HP. It's just wrong. And I get dramatic music when a slime's chasing me. I have a messed up game has dramatic music for slimes. Probably has been watching some, that time I got reincarnated as a slime. Ooh, is that a building? Is that a log? It's a log. Is it a log building? Ah, everything on Earth is gonna murder me now, so might as well go check out this volcano. Oh. Oh, slime, will you just leave me alone? Ow. Ow. Is it still- Oh, good grief! Just want to be alive. Oh, come on, dramatic music, leave me. Oh, that was spiffy. Did it give up? Oh, it sounds like it gave up. Oh, good. Oh, volcano. Thought that was a tiny slime, but it was a leaf. The leaf on the wind. Do you know how reavers clean their harpoons? Put them through the wash. Alright, let's see. Climbing the volcano, because everything on this stinking cube world can murder me, so why not go to a volcano? Go to the highest point. There you go. Yep. That's a volcano. Oh! I'm right by that thing I pointed on the markery thing. No, I'm not jumping in the volcano. Might as well, though. Rock dudes. Oh, wait a minute, there's a road going to that thing over there. See, there's a road. Roads mean civilization. I bet if I follow one of these roads, it'll take me to a town along somewhere in here. Maybe that? No, no, we're gonna zoom in a little. Oh. We're gonna try to go north to the thing I starred. Oh, looks like just straight up mouse wheel will adjust my map. Is it a pig? Probably take a pig. What's murdering the pigs? Midges are murdering pigs. Oh, that's not a pig, that's a dog. Just murdered that dog. Can I get in there and steal those coins? Oh, I can. All right. There's like lots of pigs and things up here. Maybe I was meant to start over here by the volcano instead of in slimy death murder lizard land. There's a campfire with more murder lizards. It's an onion. You can make stuff with those onions. But I'm not going to. I'm going to try to get to this thing up here, see if there's another respawn point. I'm assuming those altars of life or things of life are respawn points, because I don't want to walk all this way every time. Is that at the top left that I have two times? Like a curse or something. Let's just jump our way, because we are a frog, after all. I really like this 3D mini-map. I like the ability to zoom in on it. Oh, wait a minute, at the top there. It's 8 degrees Celsius, humidity's 100%, that's probably because I'm in a lake. My zoom is 1/16, 1/8, 1/4, or 1 to 4, I guess. 1 to 16, not 1/16. Time is 17:19. Oh, my coordinates are up there. Hey! Cool. What are those? Murder bugs. Demon lemon, or lemon beetles. Okay. Gonna leave the lemon beetles be. Tennis arena. Ooh, we got to an arena. Ooh. I need these. Any more? Oh, what's that? Apples. Hey, apples! I wonder if I can eat apples and restore my health. Snag that as well. Can I, like, there we go. How do I set this as well? Well, I've just eaten all my apples. Ah! So it looks like it set me to queue anyway. Alright. So Q, I can drink that apple. Instead of actually eating it. Yeah, this looks like an arena. Attendance is not great. He's an orc of the Blood Ox Clan. Blood Ox? Blood Axe Clan. Good look. Unfriendly. Oh, nope, nope, no new challenger. I'm leaving. Wait a minute. Actually, those things I could take. No, that is something I couldn't even dream of taking. We are out of here. Fast as my little froggy legs will take me. I'm going north, because, actually, I'm going west, because why not? Well, we're back in the Marin Wetlands. Okay. Can I run while I map? No, I can't run while I'm at. Does it look like this road just kind of ends over here, so it's more likely that there's civilization out this way. Also comes to like this hub point here. Let's take that off. So this like hub point here. And maybe that's a town? Maybe, I don't know. We're gonna run. There's something over there. Oh, it's a big rock. Not like the bird rock. I mean, it's like a big piece of stone. Yep. If I had a horse, I wouldn't have to run. I wonder what that purple thing in the top left is. Kind of looks like a clipboard. Am I, like, poisoned? Don't know. Let's see. The pothole, a huge pothole, looks like the potholes in my town. Or we're coming up on this junction. By coming up on this junction, I mean it's 12,000 miles away. Wait a minute, what are those? Those are biters. Biters are filthy, filthy cheaters that heal themselves in battle. Filthy cheaters. You saw, wait a minute. That looks like a building. Maybe there's another respawn point here in town, so I don't have to walk all the way back here. That would be nice. But who knows? Road, and I'm sitting here on the edge of it. So let's see if we can... Ah, there it is. There is a town. All right. Oh, they're frogmen. Hello, brothers. Hi. Nice to meet you. I love hang glide. Oh, hello. I have a friend called Wibbla, who is an archaeologist. Oh, cool. Looks like he gave me something. She saw a divine harp? Wait a minute. I heard a doodly-dee. Northwest of here. Northwest. I'm guessing that... Give me like a questy type thing, which I have no intention of doing. Let's bring our map in. Oh, a town. Is there like a respawn place in town? Oh. And it's a frog town. Best town is frog town. Oh, it's Wibba. You know what hornets love to eat? Popcorn. Okay. I was talking to you, I didn't see what village. Oh. Gion village? Oh, let's see, that's a weapon shop, and a wing shop, and a crown shop, and I'm guessing that's a... I have no idea. Making things up. Hi, Wibrick. Alright, cool. Epic Book of Crafting. Well, you didn't bring it back, idiot frog. Oh, I'm gonna need my lantern because it's starting to get dark. Ah, it's not dark yet. I recall. Yeah. Being in houses in the last iteration of this game I played was, like, really questionable. Because the camera did weird things. These look like just like people's houses. Hello, Sleewalk. Okay, let's talk about the history. Urgagurians are common, okay. Oh yeah, Ormuk the wizard. Uh-huh. Known for his brutality. Cool. Good talking to you too. Hello, Mokowalk. Good day. Oh, you got style. Of course you do. Right back at you. What else is in town? A big tree, which is essential in every frog town. And it looks like this is like a crafting station. Been a long time. Oh, customize a bench. Okay. Oh, those are my weapons. Ah. I'm guessing I need, stuff to do that. Ah, here is crafting stuff. This like a I don't know what this is. Huh. Okay. Like a cookie thing. Hmm. Alright, well, I think I'm going to call it right here. I have been JW608. This has been StarMade. Oh, this has not been StarMade. This has been Cube World. Man, I'm in a habit. What are you? You are not frogs. You're murder lizards. Get out of my town, weirdos. Filthy murder lizards. How can you let murder lizards stay in your inn? Yes, there's something I need. I want to be here till next morning. Goodbye. I'm not gonna spend half my money. I'm just gonna hop in a bed. Yeah. All right. I've been JW608. This has been Cube World, not StarMade. I'll dig you cats later.